problem is with Swifty. I mean, I'm not gonna give him shit because he always does a lot of stuff on his stream. He does not pay attention to a lot of donations that go out.
Yeah.
He's looking at another monitor and
maybe not for me.
Thing to look at. It's like, kind of weird. Believe it or not, another way to do it is promoting your stream in trade chat. It does work. When Matt was streaming, we promoted his stream, and we actually got quite a few amount of viewers.
Oh, wow.
In some of... What'd I get? I got a helm, dude. Purple helm. From the chest. PvP gear looks pretty cool right now, actually. Oh fuck, they're pushing our base. Don't you fucking grip me.
Well, I'm streaming now, so...
I'm dead.
Watch the language.
Okay.
Oh! I like this battleground. It's oh god, the one with the orbs.
The orbs? Oh, Temple of Komagu?
Yeah, that one.
That one is really fun. You know what's really fun is grabbing the orb, and if you're like really geared, you grab the Zerker buff, and oh man, you'll have a field day with that.
Oh, I can imagine.
That's the where's the conquest vendor? There was one in the base. Oh. Whatever. I guess. Well, that's okay. I don't need to do Ashran anymore. For the week, I'm done. Leave group. Why do I leave group? Why is it not letting me leave group? Leave group. How do I leave? Why is it not letting me leave? It's so weird. Is it because... Can I get something? So, I'm at 660. Hold on. Wait, do you mean it here? I'm at 664 item level now, out of PvP. For my gear.
Nice. They're wanting me to grab green orb.
Grab an orb.
Yeah.
You gotta listen to what they say.
Oh yeah, I'm reading the chat.
even if you're like, you don't want to grab an orb, just in that BG, just always grab an orb if you're near it. It always helps to set the little minimum points. And trust me, you're gonna be healed priority. Where'd you get that quest, the RBG one? For the conquest.
Not only was I heal priority, but I was also damage priority for the enemy.
Yeah. Can I get conquest stuff? I don't know, I can't. Oh, I didn't get a bonus from that. Wow, that sucks. Let's see, what can I get? That's still crappy. Just the cloak? No, my neck. Okay. Sugar, endurance, no.
Okay, that's confusing.
What? $667, I have a level now. Got another piece.
My teammates have the horde sign over their head.
Oh yeah, yeah, that is confusing. I understand what you mean. I was so confused when I started doing RBGs. You're also on the horde side too, so. I'm gonna untmog my gear because PvP gear actually looks really cool.
What I'm basically doing is I'm actually keeping a warlock busy.
Is it working? I could use a transmog weapon, yeah, I definitely. Oh, you know what would be a good transmog for this? Is that Armageddon from Nex. That's a 25-man weapon, isn't it? Armageddon?
Yes, 25 Nex.
I think that's heavy. Four horsemen, yeah. Alright. Sell some of this stuff first. But I have to go through the
Got him!
Order.
Got the Warlock!
Good job. Isn't that great, to defeat a Warlock?
Yes, it is.
This poopy. All right, sweet. I was gonna say we should do BGs, but I forgot you need to get your 3 wins in. You guys winning?
We were.
If you're horde, make sure you're checking the horde thing. Nex. Alright, let's go to Nex.
Ah, no! And we had. Wait, what?
What?
I have a buff called Horde.
Yeah, you're on the horde side. You're versing an alliance group, so that means you're on the horde side. You can verse, it's alliance versus alliance sometimes. In RPGs.
Okay. That's new. That's a new thing for me.
I think it's the same thing with arenas. No, I don't have a. Why do I not have an Arclade Spanner? That's so stupid. Six copper. Of course. To Dalaran. Hopefully, I can go to Dalaran without hearing that stupid speech. Alright, join trade. Why is it not showing trade? There we go. So I just put your stream in trade chat, if you don't care.
No, I don't care.
Hopefully that doesn't attract people. There's a portal in there. Why is there a portal in the air? Okay, that's weird.
So far, I seem to be doing better at killing the enemies who are holding the orbs.
They take more damage. I think they get a stacking. They do more damage, but they also take more damage. Hello? Oh, I thought I lost it for a second.
No. I was talking to an enemy player. I'm like, hey, where'd he go? Okay,
this guy,
I put your thing
on the stream. This guy whispered me no. I was like, okay, you don't have to check it out. I'm just offering if you want to check out a stream. I'm not forcing it down your throat. I hate when people do that. I'm just promoting a stream. I'm not trying to like say, hey, watch a stream or I'll kill you.
Right? You're not holding a gun to his head.
Although that is a good idea. Actually, no. Don't do that. Time for next. I don't like doing DK Quarter because there's a boss in DK Quarter that takes like 10 minutes.
Okay, that's just kind of ridiculous.
It's not really 10 minutes, but like... This takes forever. The reason I don't like doing RPGs is because there's people who already have full 730.
Ah, my god. Why can't I move?
Roots?
Yeah, well, every time the root would end, you know, you'd think I'm still hitting the moving keys. I'd move somewhere, but I wasn't.
Why am I craving McDonald's? This is awful. Okay. Hopefully, I just need to do one boss in here, not 12. Where's DK? Military? Yeah, that's right. I hate the speed decrease they did with Nitrous Boots, this expansion.
They decreased it?
By 30%. Actually, 40%.
And another orb holder dead. Oh, look. This time it's a hunter.
I'm still not in a guild in this. I just don't like having random guild invites, so I just block them. And I don't know any good guilds on Storm Rage. Actually, I do, but you need to get a sponsorship from, like, it's basically been a guild that's been around for 10 years, and they don't want people who are, like, really rude and mean in the chat, so you have to, like, know someone from the guild to get in, basically. It's like friends and family kind of guild.
Yeah.
Keeping the peace. And I like that, that's pretty cool.
Oh, we're actually might be turning this thing around.
Come back as real boys.
Well, maybe not.
Die, Resuvius. Woo! And critting for millions. Oops. Max's music is really creepy. You know what an ability I'm glad they took out is actually was a mana drain. Mm-hmm. From priests, I believe.
Wait, what?
Yeah, priests didn't have...
No, I just got the achievement, win a raid at Battleground, and... Oh, we
did. You
did
win?
Oh my gosh!
There's one. Two more.
Wow, I did not expect that.
At least you got a good group. What do you get from the quest?
The leader left.
Oh, he probably just needed one. You get conquest from winning RPGs too. You actually get a significant amount.
Well, I'm capped, so...
Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to get capped. I was behind on conquest, so I need to... How much do I need left? Here, actually. About 800 more, around there. 780. Oh, dude, do you have, Oh, never mind. You should get a Brawler's Pass. Have you ever done Brawler's Guild?
Nope. Never been interested in it.
It's fun, dude. That's how I got my title. I think I got to rank 9 in Brawler's Guild last season.
What?
And...
Oh, crap. Really?
Back in my day, Naxxbrady was the hardest raid in the game. I never did Naxxbrady, it was impossible. Only 27 guilds down Naxxbrady back in vanilla. It's just crazy to think about. Alright, I'll be right back.
Well, I got in one BG, so I got my first win, and the group...
Oh, holy crap! I come back and there's like a million arcane explosions.
Oh, you left?
No, I was like a boss that you have to wait for.
Oh.
He has to like teleport down. So I come back to
Switch
that
Mages. One, yeah, yeah. I pretty much just sit and wait. And you get the RBG quest? Is that what you're talking about earlier?
Yeah.
You get that by entering in rated RBG. That last BG was really close, though. Like, seriously close.
I don't know why. This is random. I just feel like bringing it. I don't know why, but I've been enjoying Sprite products really recently. It's just good. Like, anything like lemon and lime flavored is so good. Come on, sword. Come on, sword. Thank you. No, that's the staff. Don't, no. No, you don't do that to me. You don't drop the staff. And cool. No staff, no sword for me. Something in my bank somewhere. You still doing RBGs? Oh crap, I thought it was in your stream.
Oh man, that was a close one. Wait, do you get any rating even just for one win?
Oh yeah, you get it like a couple hundred.
My current rating is 192.
Yeah. You mean I think you get your first rank at 1100.
Cool.
A rating, and that's Stone Guard. Which is, yeah. Actually, no, Stone Guard is, Horde. I don't know if the titles are for Alliance. I think it's... I don't know what the titles are. Let's just see, PvP, Rated, Battleground. Private is the 11. If you get to rating 1100, it's Corporal... Sergeant, Master Sergeant, Sergeant Major, Knight, Knight Lieutenant, Knight Captain, Knight Champion, Lieutenant Commander, Commander, then Marshal, then Field Marshal, then Grand Marshal, which is 2400 rating. Wanna go for Gladiator?
Do I want... What?
Wanna go for Gladiator's title?
In Rated Battleground, like, sure.
No, you can't do that.
Why?
You need. I think you need like a 2800 rating in threes to get Gladiator.
Ah, okay.
Something along those lines. It's pretty high. A title I will never have, because I'm not good enough. Is it worth keeping these timeless plate gloves? No. No, it's not. I was, for some reason, not in your stream. I feel bad now. I wasn't giving you a view.
Now, I wouldn't mind getting the Grand Marshal rating.
Yeah, it's a nice title, actually. I think that's Swifty's title.
Yeah.
Then you can transmog the banana gear.
Oh, God, no.
It's ugly.
Yeah, Swifty can have the banana gear.
It just works for him.
Yeah, I know. It fits his personality, honestly, I think. But it's not me. I'll keep my current
transmog.
I don't
really like the golden gear.
Oh, you're going to start an RBG group or something?
No. Oh, I have Armageddon in my bank.
Lucky.
I don't even need to do Nax. I forgot I have that. I have so much T-Mog on my DK. I still have boosted gear from when I boosted this Death Knight.
What is it with all these people trying to duel me?
They want to see if they can beat a prot warrior.
Nah. No thanks.
They're probably geared up there.
No, they were a little bit more geared than me, and it's like, no.
They just want dueling footage, I'm pretty sure.
They want the what?
Dueling footage.
Dueling footage.
You never know. There. Now I've got my transmog. Even though it's not even transmog. The sword is.
Oh, there you are. You want me to see your transmog, I'm assuming.
No, it's not really. Where are you at? I don't see you. You're apparently right here.
Hold on. There's a reason why we can't see each other. And I know the reason. Run out like you're running to Ashran, decline the queue, and then run back.
Okay. Like, do I take the queue?
No, decline it.
Okay. There you are. It's not even a transmog, but it still looks pretty cool.
You see, that's a sword I originally wanted for my Fury set. I'm still trying to get it.
I just ran next and I didn't drop. I got the staff, which is actually a really cool staff. I got the Broken Promise sword.
Really?
The one you have currently.
Oh.
Just now.
Yeah.
It's dropped. Let's see what I have a really cool T-Mog in my bank. Remnus is currently
my lights flickered.
Uh-oh. See, you know what's interesting? I was, when I was really bored of doing PvE, right, on this mod, I was started a character, and there was this twink guild. It was called, I can't remember what it was called, but, we were going into Molten Core, right, and we were 10-manning it. It's a 40-man raid. Back in the day.
Yeah.
10-manning it, no problem. It was a joke. It's like, okay. That proves how strong level 60s are. Plus, we had like 10k HP and tanks back in that time, probably like 4.5k.
Yeah.
This game's gotten way too easy. Okay, now that I've gotten more gear.
let's see. Going in blood presence, really?
That's how you're supposed to play. In PvP.
No.
Same reason you're in the... Yeah? That's how you stay alive. That's... You go into blood presence in arenas. Desecrated ground.
Oh. Aren't you just a ball of fun?
Oh, Pat. Here's your spell reply.
Yep, you rooted yourself and put your own disease on you. Which means it's increased by your own damage buffs.
It didn't put the disease on me.
Oh, it didn't? It's supposed to reflect the disease, too.
Because you dispelled it.
Really? Oh, well.
Damn it.
You don't like that, do you?
Whee!
Aww. There we go.
Damn.
Boom. I was at 9%.
I missed my Soul Reaver.
That wasn't bad, but... Wow, oh my god, you got better.
let's wait for cooldown. Actually, hold on. I know an idea. So, just take this Q and then our cooldown will reset.
Q for arenas?
If we... Just... No, it's a skirmish. Just our cooldowns will reset. And then all you do, once you enter, is you go in, tag him, and leave.
So you still don't get the deserter. I've done that
before.
Or
if you want to try and win. It's just a skirmish, so we won't get anything from it.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, I read that wrong. I could go blood.
Huh?
I could go into blood.
You could go into blood?
It'd be so trolly.
Oh, hey, James.
I'm not going to do that.
How's watching the stream?
That's actually what?
James is watching.
Oh, okay. Fuck. I almost won. Alright, let's just try to win, I guess. Why not? Depending on what we're up against. And that's racist.
What?
I'm not going to say the word. You just whispered me. You can guess what he whispered me.
No. I'm gonna leave that off the stream.
Yeah. I mean, you won't see it.
Horn?
Oh. Yeah. Alright, oh god, it's just kill Paladin, I guess, why not?
Kill the Paladin?
Yeah, why not? Just focus on the Force Bubble. That is the worst gateway I've ever seen a Warlock do, in my opinion. Let the Warlock kind of come. Alright, let's go with it. They're gonna get feared right off the bat. He just wastes his cooldowns.
Oh boy, oh boy! Woohoo!
Stun Warlock. Just the Paladin's denouncing me, by the ways.
Yeah, I know, I know. He's a
wave king.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can win this time. Oh man, my cooldowns didn't reset. That's so dumb. Whatever, just wait 5 minutes and then my cooldown should be up.
What was that about cooldowns?
I thought the cooldowns reset. Rip. Yep. Rip. There's not much we can do, James. It's a Holy Paladin and Affliction Lock just pooped on us. I want to see if we can actually win a actual arena. Let's see if we can actually beat somebody.
Okay. Let's hope we get a fail group.
Yeah, let's hope we don't get a healer. Okay, we got a Frosty here. That's not good.
And a Resto Shaman. So, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm gonna die.
Pelican!
Oh, God.
Let's kill the shaman! Kill him!
Kill him with fire! Horn.
We don't have fire.
I light on fire when I get enraged.
What, are you gonna tickle him? Light him on fire?
Sure.
That DK is not that geared.
Actually, do you wanna focus the DK then?
Poke it with a stick.
No. He's okay. Okay.
Poke it with
hey, don't touch me, you little... Just hit DK. Okay. How did that not work? I'm like wrecking this shaman at his force's ascendance. Don't go on shaman right now. He's just gonna infinitely heal. Now go on shaman. I don't have any tricks left. Leave me alone. Stun.
Stunning.
Okay. I can't do this. I can't do this. This is why I never do Q2s without a healer. They just target me.
I haven't even popped my damage reduction cooldowns.
Fuck. Yep, I can't do this. I can't live through damage. There's nothing I can do. I popped all my cooldowns on the shaman, and he just popped his ascendance, and now I can't get through his heals. It's really dumb.
Can you guys hear me right now?
Yeah. It's gonna take him like 3 years to kill you.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. We can hear you.
Okay. All right.
We're doing
did no damage to you!
We'll be in here for days.
What if you just won? That'd be so cool.
Yeah, it would be cool.
Can you guys hear
Shaman's
me?
Not healed. We've been able to hear you. She's just not gonna let you win.
That's weird.
At this point, I think it's just like, are you just trolling them at this point?
Pretty much.
Tra la 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 la.
Oh, I think I'm done.
Yeah, you ran out of tricks. That's why I don't do twos. Just kind of dumb.
I sure gave them a run for their money.
Getting on, guys. Let's do some BGs.
Right. They were sighing at me. They were / sighing at me.
Hold up.
Let's just do that. That was funny. Let's just do that again.
Why does everybody's mic sound all screwy now?
It's just Skype being dumb.
Dumb Skype.
Do it.
Do it right now.
Let's...
was nice and cool.
No!
Super, super sweet.
No! I'm spam clicking the spot where the not ready button is.
I need one, like...
to catch up.
You know, I don't need it.
Super, super sweet. Alright.
Okay. Come on, dude.
Ooh! New wrists. Hello, hello. Well, that reminds me, I have to go get some gems from my two sockets. And that reminds me, I gotta launch this boat. And that reminds me, I hate life. And that reminds me, I gotta turn down my volume because that's really loud. Well, no wonder it's at 100%, holy sh. Chibawa. Alright. So I should do that right off the bat. Okay. Hey, Toba.
Yeah.
Question. Do you know what diminishing means is?
Diminishing returns?
Yeah.
Or diminishing returns, you say, mate?
Yes.
I'm assuming that's what you mean?
Yeah. Sorry, when I'm blade storming, you can't root me.
I wasn't trying to root you. what diminishing returns is basically, say if you, like a warlock appears, right? Right after that, and I... Whoops. and then Shaman Hexes. It'll basically be a shorter stun.
Okay, so it'll be shorter. Oh, okay. Because that's what my force set is. Me and my pet share diminishing returns from crowd control effects. Alright. Now that I know what that means.
Fucking kill you!
Oh, thank God, a fucking 100%. Oh, shoot.
Woo!
I really need more gear. How's your item level?
My gear item level is 676.
Yeah, that's probably why you're beating me. Oh, I'll get there someday.
So, are you gonna invite James?
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah! Stupid! Oh, that wind is going really good.
Don't heal. Oh, I guess we'll have a while before we go in, so yes, you can queue. I need to turn that down again. Oh.
Oh.
That is too
hey,
much.
Hey, James, did you know if you go into Old War and you do 10 men all the way through, you can go outside and change the difficulty back to 25 men?
Yeah.
But it's more fun in 25 man.
You can do that with ICC as well.
You can?
Yep.
I was just doing 25 man. Well, that's
if you're having trouble, if you're having trouble at one of your tunes on a boss and you don't need it to drop anything from heroic or something, you can just turn it down to 10 and voila, and then turn it back up.
Oh, cool.
I think they did that for all the old raids now.
Oh, that's sweet. I am gonna go do Old War.
What am I doing? I gotta make some more goblin gliders. That's what I'm doing. Alright.
Wow, I'm closing that window. That's annoying.
Where's my...
Holy flippity.
Barracks.
Slacking. Schnizzling.
Our... No, my spear works.
Alright, stripping over everything.
Was it the Gnomish Gears? No, it was the... Cheat. Tannery. Salvager.
I'm not, like, I don't know, like...
Here.
Hold on, let me explain this.
There it is. There it is. Work order. I don't want a work order. I want... Goblin glider kit. I can make one. Why? Because I need more true iron ore. Got it, coach. Holy fuck.
So if my power goes out, it's thundering, so just in case you're wondering what happened.
Liar. Probably just rage quit.
No.
Just kidding.
Yeah, I was gonna see if Swifty would bomb a stream, but he doesn't always check donations for, like, his lower donations. That's the biggest problem. Like, he's like, can you run my stream? And he doesn't see that donation. It happens way too often.
How are holy pallies in PvP?
Awesome.
If you know what you're doing.
Biggest problem with holy paladins is... You have to fudge and cast. Everything is a cast roll. Holy palette right now.
Not everything.
I was actually gonna say you gotta be really good at fake casting.
Yeah. In my opinion, druids are like the best healers right now.
Well, they always are the best healers.
Yeah, that's true. Why am I going to ICC? I am going to Old War. I'm not dumb. I promise.
Are they still the best flag carriers?
Druids?
Yeah. Rest of
Druids. Yeah. That and rogues who run burst of speed.
Oh my god, I hate rogues that do that against my team.
Or monks. Monks have really stupid sustain as well.
I hate monks so much.
Unless they're on your
Look
team,
at that.
Right?
Look at Brendan's up. Name. He's leveling a
wow.
DK. Oh, it's a Tauren warrior.
Why would you?
It's a random name.
Really? That's like a work name.
That's a Tauren name. Look, that's a Tauren. What if he was watching?
What? Who?
Brendan. He just bashed his name.
Oh, Q popped.
Ooh.
Yeah, I like this one.
Yay! This is the one I won my first rated BG on. Now I just need to get three more of these.
Three more?
I thought it was four. I thought it was three you needed.
Three more.
I just wish you could get a group together for rated like you can for casual.
Ooh, lock cookies.
I think it would make it more fair.
Oh my gosh, James, we have matching mounts.
Oh my gosh, so gay.
Private Reward, that's his name.
Private oh god! Private Reward, that's terrible.
I think
who wants to ride
the stupidest
me?
Name
I- I'm an epic mount.
No.
I think the dumbest name I've ever seen was Salty Nuts. The name, the title was Salty, and his name was Nuts.
My chocolate salted balls.
What happened to my stream being PG?
I already screwed that up before.
Holy thunder.
Really? That
actually,
guy's got that?
Which one? Oh,
where
this
did you get
ugly...
That ugly
tiger?
Thing right there. No, the, two-headed dragon, or,
The Chimera?
Oh,
yeah, the Chim,
believe...
or whatever.
I don't know what I'll... that is. I think that's a wad mount. I know that's a wad mount.
Yeah, I know.
I think that's some reputation mount. Like, and it's like, you need 5,000 FX crystals and like 15k gold or something.
They
like
sell
that.
An armored one on the store, I believe.
Yeah, I know, I have it.
And you like
you
that
hate
one?
Mount.
I hate the one that guy's on. It looks ugly as hell.
Okay, I'm not grabbing.
Yeah, are you going
the
for the green
stuff.
One, Jacob?
I'm trying to, but this Death Knight's gonna grab it.
Alright.
He's actually in blood.
We gotta come. No, there's too many people over there.
Oh no! Wait, why'd you say green one when that's an orange one?
I asked if you're going for the green.
Got him.
Okay. Got it!
Hello, Pally! These nuts!
Nuts!
Guys! Shot you!
Whoa!
And we lost the lure. Terrifo.
Shit, alright.
Hey! Hey! Get over here. Not letting you get away with this stupid, ugly broke.
Dang, I had the entire team
okay.
on me.
Okay! I'm letting you get.
And
I
get out
am
of there. You're
completely...
stunned.
100% letting him get away with that. If I could just grip this guy, that'd be terrific.
Fucking druid.
I could just grip you out.
Come here. Go fuck yourself, druid.
Come here.
How do you have two fucking stuns? Wow. So dumb.
PDP.
Wow, stunned again. How am I getting stunned like so many goddamn times? That's so dumb! That's so dumb!
Oh, hey man, how's it going?
I don't think we have any healers. No, we don't. We don't have any healers. Let them grab the other word, please.
That explains a lot.
Did feral druids get a new stun? Or what?
Yeah, they share a thing with Bear Hug.
What the hell? Like, as soon as I, that stun cooldown fell off, I was stunned again. That is so dumb. By the same guy.
Yeah, I literally just wrecked you! I'm wrecking Faith! So good at this game, guys. I'm pushing three buttons, I'm so good.
Green orbs up. Druid has to freaking die.
That druid in the middle?
He's gone now. Warlock. Hello, Warlock.
Hey, Rogue. How does that miss?
Warlock dead. Hello, Pally.
I'm killing him too. Everyone's on. He has no bubble, by the way. See, bubble at the start of the game.
Ah, you're dead.
He might use his Oh, he used
wow,
my hands.
He used slide. Yeah.
Ah.
Really? Screw off.
He's on you. I gripped him. Oh, he's. Really annoying. He's healing.
Yeah, he's killed me again. Okay, that's nice. How is he healing?
Yep, that we're all doing PvP.
don't really. I got a battle res on you.
Oh, nice. 20 seconds and then I can stun, but.
Now he bubbled. What the fudge? Biscuit. I'm trying to keep this PG.
There's a rogue, watch out. He's right here.
I'm running. Oh, I got him.
Oh, here comes the rain.
Rain for me, too.
Oh, you son of a bitch. They're both focusing me. Screw off. Wow.
I'm dead. Can you not stun me?
Don't. Where the hell is our team? Like, are you serious?
Yeah, because we have the heroes.
If it makes any difference, the orange orb is up.
No difference in I'm dead.
Dead Toba, grab the orange orb.
I don't like grab. I'm
just
no.
Do it. Just okay. Do it.
Don't grab that. It's my orb. You. Hi, Feral. I will, Feral. Jokes. I am pooping on this warrior's neck. No, okay, reflected.
Kill shot, kill shot, you're dead. Kill shot, you're dead.
Okay. How's it going?
Don't stun me. That's so... I don't know.
Stunning rogue.
Can I not be dead? That'd be terrific.
Fearing.
Warrior. Kill shot,
no!
You're dead. My killing blow.
Rogue's dead.
Alive.
Hey, we're it looks like we may pull this around.
I have 15k HP.
Wow.
I'm thinking
where did it
longer.
Go?
How am I alive? If one like rogue could just ambush me and I'd be dead. Yep, here comes a war.
I need help. No. I need help. Warrior on me.
I'm
warrior.
Dead.
Ding douche.
I'm going for it. I just don't know why I'm huge and slow.
And
dang it.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Nobody has orbs. Guys, can the team grow a pair of balls and grab the balls?
Way. Oh, focus. That's nice. By the paladin and the... Why? Why focus me? There's no fucking point focusing me, but okay. Whatever.
Okay. Everyone should die.
Sorry, kitty, you got rained on a little.
Everyone should die. Including me, dropping the orb. Nope, see ya. Nope. So much nope in one statement. Can you not, like, Jew me out of my life?
I got the blue orb. Somebody wants to grab the orange orb.
How are you healing? How fucking shaman. Go fuck yourself.
Hey.
Thank you. You're dead. Wow.
Ha!
It's
sniped.
Gonna be very hard. I'm a very PG stream.
Yes, it is.
Especially when James is getting stunned by every class that doesn't like him. Wow! Hi, Lightning.
Why?
Nice to meet you.
Who the... Oh my god. Just run away from me, you know. Wow, don't help
I'm
me
not
at
grabbing
all.
Any more orbs, even if they're near me. I don't even care. I'm sick and tired of being focused by every single player on the team.
Getting focused and I don't even have anything.
I want this warrior to be dead, actually.
Sorry, he's dead.
Which warrior?
I hate rogues. I'm getting a combat seizure. Don't sap me anymore. This is ridiculous.
Shouldn't the orb guys be down in the center? Shit. Come on, walk to it. Walk to it. Walk to it. Going low.
We're making a recovery.
That's the important part, yes.
We should go down. Oh, what do we got here? Warlock.
Purple, I guess.
Really? Really? Stole my kill? Oh no, fucking shot. No way!
Ah! We're catching up. That's the important part.
Druid. Hello, Druid. Rogue. You're gonna get stunned now. Run away from that.
Ha! Damn! Oh,
God. You just help me, team. I don't think the Horde realizes that if you're not in the... Unless you're in the center, you're not...
Shadow!
We should kill the Shaman. That Shaman needs to die.
Warrior has to die.
Thanks, Matt.
Paladin needs to die.
I do try.
Shit, so many people...
My Orb.
Got
it,
got it.
I got
it. Get that Paladin.
The one with the Orb? No, that's a warrior. The warrior's about to die!
I'm gonna rip that target.
Die, warrior, die! Really? Come here!
Kill him.
Die! Die! Yeah!
What do we got? Shaman.
I got a rogue on me, help.
Alright, guys, over there, where the orbs are.
I'm capping!
Kitty, get off my keyboard!
Pally.
I really wish some people would grab the orbs.
Well, I was back.
Even if you're shitty geared, I kind of wish some people would grab it. I'm dead. You might die. And a 30 second res!
God, I'm fighting a Prot Warrior.
Yeah, I get that.
You bubble, so good. Wow. He's healing. Got a stun, he's gotta get stunned, guys. Stun the Pally, guys. Wow, nobody's stunning the Pally.
And they all have the orbs.
I'm trying!
Oh.
We got a silver.
We did our best.
That's funny, like, you're really fucking annoying.
Our team sucked balls.
We did.
Oh, how?
We did pretty good for not having any healers, because everyone was dying.
Matt, I don't even think I've ever been on Reddit.
Honor. How much honor do I have, actually?
Is Matt in the stream?
He's watching, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We need to get Matt leveled up, like, really fast.
Oh, look, he is on.
Hey, Matt, can you put a link to, Reddit?
A ring?
The Reddit new streamers thing. In my Skype, please.
Scap. What's this dinosaur for?
What dinosaur?
In the garrison. It's just walking around.
It's just there, I think.
Oh. Okay.
Just like walking through walls. It's kind of stupid.
Blizzard doesn't know physics.
Thank you, Matt.
Wow, it's pretty buggy.
So is this game. Why am I in the Ice Crown? I want to go to Older War so I can do the dumb, stupid dungeon. It's not even like loud thunder, it's just really thunder. So it's
well, I had records to move my trash can underneath the roof air conditioner.
Trash can. Oh. Well, what do you know? So weird. I got 10. Awesome. That's impossible.
Come here, Giddy.
Ah, excuse me. Oh yeah, it reminds me, I gotta go buy some gems. When should I put mastery gems?
Is that a Q? Okay. I'm not Q for Ashram, I don't wanna do Ashram.
Oh.
Enough time to do Flame Leviathan for this queue.
Man, this weather's getting terrible.
No, we're not. I guess I'm not doing Flame Leviathan. Didn't want to anyways.
Oh. Ooh.
They should release a new battleground that doesn't suck. I'm not saying this one sucks, I'm just saying. Because Deepwind Gorge was the last one they released and it was terrible.
You don't like Deepwind Gorge?
It's very dumb. I don't like the scoring system.
I like it because we win.
Yeah, we win. It's just the scoring system is really weird on that. Like, if you think you're winning, then all of a sudden, like, nope. We're going to take your cart and we're going to win. Because we have your points all of a sudden. Just takes that one sneaky person.
Sneaky.
Little kitty, stop chewing on my wires.
Oh, crap.
The leaks are getting worse.
Plug them up.
I don't exactly have the ability to do so.
Get some duct tape.
Sure. Because duct tape waterproofs everything.
Yep.
Newsflash, it doesn't. It's only water resistant.
Go to the store and get some boat sealant.
Boat sealant? There we go.
Where the hell's the PvP like section in on Icy Veins?
There isn't.
You Icy Veins.
There isn't? What the hell?
The only website that has a PvP section is Noxic.
But Noxic sucks balls.
I know, Noxic has been it's been declared by Blizzard to be bullcrap. At least that last I heard anyways.
You friendly old bum.
Why are we charging them?
James.
Oh, shoot. I'm back.
You know what? This isn't a bad idea. Why not? Let's charge them.
So, James, guess what happened?
I'm going for their flag. No,
I broke another button on my fucking keyboard from Osu.
Well, stop going so ham on it, man.
C and X are both broken on my keyboard now, so I ordered
Because you're so good at Osu?
I ordered, I ordered that, like, $160 Ducky Shine mechanical keyboard, James.
Yeah.
So that's coming the next few days.
Nice. So you're retired from Osu for a few days?
Oh, no, I'm still playing. I'm just changing the bindings.
Oh, okay.
If I stop playing, I'll get really rusty.
We're like graveyard camping them right
DK,
now.
Okay, goodbye, DK.
Nice, that means I can just go cap the flag,
killed.
Right?
You're gonna get stunned now, yeah. Mr. DK.
No, because our flag is over in near our graveyard.
Hello, warrior. Goodbye, warrior. Wow, we're just wrecking them.
I know. I got the shaman.
Shaman?
Don't root me.
Goodbye, shaman.
Shaman.
Kill and blow from
they're
me. Just
getting they're just getting graveyard camp.
They're getting
It's only like 2 minutes.
Hello, warrior.
I'm gonna be like top damage this BG, I swear.
Oh, crap, warrior. I got incoming.
Goodbye, warrior. Look, there's people standing AFK. Like, James, come here.
I know, they're just sitting. Yeah, I know, I see them.
No, James, come here, watch this. Whoop!
And goodbye, warrior!
Okay.
No, I can stun. Stun again.
We should probably be one. We're alone, James.
Ah, crap! Help! Help! Oh, thanks.
James,
help!
It's time to run. It's about that time of the day. Stop stunning me!
What?
Stop stunning me!
That was close.
We just graveyard camped for like 3 minutes. Where's their fly carrier?
They're trying to jump off the side.
No, I'm still in combat because of my bear.
My bear.
Really? Bro, nice. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna be in the base really quick here.
So
if you can get the enemy flag carrier,
I can cap. My garrison just fucked me over. My garrison just fucked me over. I gotta fucking change that shit.
What?
Ship mission finished, but the stupid little indication was over my bars. I could not hit anything. So dumb.
Crap. The flag carrier is getting away.
Because a frickin' rogue came out of nowhere.
You guys are making me
warrior.
I've got their flag, so they can't cap.
Yes. Yeah. Go on a priest. Level a priest. We need some heals.
Yes, please.
Level up their flag carrier.
You know what?
Flag cap.
Do you want me to level up my priest?
Yeah, level up your priest.
We capped the flag, now let's turtle. No, I'm kidding.
am I gonna have to change,
We probably could do that, just spawn camp or graveyard.
Wait, yeah, do you have, what's your faction, Jake?
And
your priest?
It's Alliance.
He's Alliance, we can just power level him.
I never switched it was Alliance, but James thought otherwise when we were talking about it the other day. What? It was Alliance. Switch it.
I thought you changed it to Horde.
I don't think I changed it. I'll find out
priest.
Right now.
AFK priest. AFK priest. Not AFK? Well, you're gonna be AFK or you're gonna die.
You're gonna be AFK when it kills you. With me. Yeah, that boom is gonna poop on him.
And goodbye.
We have their flag, but they've got three guys going for ours.
Beyond the night, so same. AFK shaman? Nope, not AFK shaman. But you're gonna die anyways.
What's one stitch?
What's pop? Jeez.
So stupid. Yo, get this mage.
Oh,
die.
Die.
Yo, Eric, what's your
lightning? Jesus.
Eric, now you're dead.
Okay.
Don't get away.
Stop the mage.
Don't think
gangsta
so.
Me.
I'm going to try and intercept the enemy flag bearer.
Don't you seat breaker me, Mr. Warrior.
I'm gonna
That's
go there
really
too.
Rude.
Jacob. Huh?
I'll go away intercept
thunder.
Him too.
Anyone else hear the thunder in the background?
Okay, he's over on right side. Right side. Going for the enemy graveyard.
I just crit him for 67k. I win.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
My priest.
You gotta be kidding me.
My priest is alive.
Okay, good. Sweet.
Ooh.
It's on dark spirit.
What's the flag carrier?
That's fine.
What do we got? What do we
He's a warrior.
What's his face? I can't remember your name, Sir Warrior, in our Skype.
That priest needs to die.
I think Jacob is on dark spirit, isn't he?
Yes.
Alright.
There is just something wrong here. I'm gonna have to leave the call and rejoin because you guys are all really muffled. It might be my internet right now.
I know.
So is everyone else for me, by the way.
Come on, screw up that healing priest, guys. Wow.
I'm not letting this warrior get anywhere.
There, priest has to die.
Oh, really?
Come on.
Alliance flag was returned. We can cap.
Get stunned. And die, please. Kill shot. No, come on. Get health down. Kill shot. Woo! You're dead.
Nice.
Solo priest.
Woo! Honor.
Okay, yep, that's just bad news, bears. 20. Don't touch me, clever ass shaman!
Warlock gonna die.
Hello, Mr. Meiji! Meet Warrior!
Warlock.
Why aren't we making the cap?
I don't know.
Because we lost the flag. When you said get the cap in last time, person wasn't even halfway down the thing last time. I'm going to save you, if I can.
Warrior. I mean, rogue on you guys. Priest, or
I'm
mage.
I'm mage.
Die. And mage is
he doesn't have ice
dead
block.
By me. Nice. Alright. And rogue is almost dead by you.
Me.
And warrior is now dead.
Nice
mage
work.
Me,
nice
guys.
Work. I have 18. I'm dead.
Please kill.
I'm dead.
Priest.
Wow, just
dead.
Get wrecked.
Warrior, hello, so warrior. Oh, you're gonna try that, huh? Well, you're gonna die because I got that and kill shot. You're dead.
So James,
yo.
I started playing with this kid on Osu. I added him on Skype. His name, he's the biggest troll ever. It's so funny. He's so good at the game that he doesn't even care about his rank anymore, so he deranked himself. Like, he started doing bads on map until he went to rank 69. Oh. So he's rank 69 right now. He really should be, like, number 10. His name's Cry, and his picture is Dora the Explorer. He's so good at the game. It's so funny.
Why would you blink? Now
I know, what a
dodge.
Yes, I killed him. Oh shit. I'm getting screwed up, guys.
He
help.
Me. I'm here.
Wow,
I'm stunned.
I'm killing right after each other. Wow.
I killed a warrior. I'm out. Peace.
Beautiful.
What?
I'm not gonna
die. Die.
I'm
die,
sick
you bastard.
Of killing clothes.
No!
You will not get my flag.
You shall not pass.
And we lost Horde flag. Wow.
We lost Horde flag. Why?
And they picked up our flag again. I suppose at this point, let's just turtle.
Yeah, really. More honor. Plus, they won't get a lockbox if they don't cap. Where's their flag carrier?
Wow.
Yo, flag carrier right side. Right side. Fucking...
Right.
Hey, Rogue, you wanna not live anymore? There. There, now you're gonna die. Its warrior is, like, making an escape. We need to hurry. I know.
That song is so epic.
Who's got the flag?
I hate you so much.
I don't see the flag.
He's like almost to the base. Oh. I don't know why we're not. What are we doing?
Where is it?
It's all the way back and nobody's fucking going after him. Besides,
we picked up the horde flag, so we can't cap.
Yeah, so we
he's got. Motherfucker, can you not die?
I'm working on getting there, okay?
Not you, sorry.
These new bindings are fucked.
Okay, he's about to get wrecked.
Our flag carrier?
No, their flag carrier is getting wrecked.
Yeah, I'm coming up right now, too.
Oh, I didn't think he was that far.
They're gonna get stunned now.
If I can grip him, be slow.
I slowed him.
Got a grip.
Nice. Nice work.
Come on. Fuck up
now
that.
Put the hurting on him, real good.
Oh yeah.
Their healer's dead.
Oh no!
Holy healer.
Stunning! Execute! Yes! Woo! Yeah!
Oh my god. I'm just playing Osu and all you guys are go! Yes!
Okay. Defend the flag carrier. Do not let anyone kill him.
Which is me.
That Death Knight right there with the red flag.
I'm going so slow. No! Oh.
Death Knight.
Stunned. Stunned again. Oh, he's desecrating. Don't stun him. He's just got desecrated around us.
He's dead. Move.
You have a healer?
Yeah, looks like we got a paladin here.
Ally, okay.
I got Beacon of Faith.
Watch out, we're gonna get some serious aggro here.
You just dead.
I'm not afraid. Did he blink? Yeah. Please stay with me.
I'm staying with you. I'm not letting him go near you.
Killing blow, another one, and I'm in combat still. Why?
I see their supply carrier.
Dude, we're about to get incoming.
I know.
Oh, Death Knight coming up behind you, watch out.
I don't like this.
Stunning Death Knight.
Oh my. I'm in the water. Suck my balls. Can you not stun me? That'd be terrific.
They got it.
Where's our healer? Because I'm dying.
I don't know. Where are you? Okay, I see you.
They don't have a healer. How is this warlock?
That's a warlock.
Let's get really intense.
Watching the stream.
I'm like getting wrecked left and right. Fucking smelling.
We're dying right now. There you go. Kill shot for the win. Priest!
I cannot
die. Kill it.
Kill it with fire!
They cap.
Priest is now dead.
I think that if we just turtle it, they will win. Right?
Did you drop the flag?
Yeah.
Yep. Go for it. Go. No, damn it.
You guys are making me want to play.
Oh, they got the flag again. Whatever. They're not going to kill me in 15 seconds.
If they do, I'd have to shake their hand.
There's a motherfucking moth in my room!
Don't worry.
Just go stand over where the Alliance flag is. Woo! There we go!
We won.
Dude, 11 killing blows!
Okay, overall damage. Dead Toba,
look,
you are fifth.
Look how much damage I did. And I was carrying a flag at the end. James, you did a lot of I'm gonna murder you, moth. But you're so innocent.
You're
so innocent. Damn, that was a fun game.
Oh god, here comes a lot of notes.
Yay, gold!
Wow.
I don't want gold.
That's a fucking fail.
I got your pants. Well, I think I already got these pants. Special.
I got a helmet, the purple helm earlier from the...
Oh yeah, Jacob, look. Remember the pants that I bought for Honor? I just got it from the box.
Oh, nice.
That nice? But it's not nice because I already got it.
Yeah, that turn in sucks. Your old pants?
James, that's how it always what? Is.
Can you turn in your old pants? Like, what? The ones that you purchased.
What are you talking about?
You didn't purchase them?
No, the pants I purchased like 2 days ago.
Oh.
And I just got pants
so he
again.
Just wasted all his fucking Honor on them.
What
that
I'm saying.
Is that how it
understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
That movie.
What?
That movie is awful.
How much is a weapon?
3,500
honor, yep. Yeah.
Okay, I'm almost
there.
You
said 21. You said 21.
21. 21. 21.
Eric, you sound like the whitest person you could when he just said that. Say it again.
Hold it down!
No. Hold it
I'm
down.
So white.
Play it so
oh my gosh.
Oh god.
Hold it down.
I am a white nerdy kid.
I'm legally blind.
I'm legally blind.
This song's
hey guys.
Hard. I've never...
You people scare me sometimes.
Got him.
Hey, Matt.
What's up?
You bringing Bofa?
What's up?
You bringing Bofa?
Bofa?
Bofa these nuts?
Oh my
oh, god.
Eric, what's your Osu username?
Natova11.
That's a ad. Isn't Osu a lot harder than it looks, Eric?
I know, I don't get it. I was just like, what the these are easy songs, too, considered, like, really easy.
Did you see the songs I was playing earlier today?
I know, it was like, oh my god, I couldn't believe it. I was just, like, this is all, like, imagine this is all it is when you're playing it.
James is always the calls when I'm playing, isn't that what it pretty much is?
Yeah.
But fucking, if you want, here,
it's always fun watching you play, though.
Let me find a fucking song.
Right you never, I don't even use the stupid.
Hold on.
Hang on.
Be right back.
This is a lot of notes. This is a good example of that you were just talking about. Here it comes.
I just used 3 of my cooldowns doing that. Fuck.
Wow, I know yes. It's not hail, but the rain is starting to sound like hail.
I know when it's crashing down so hard.
No, I mean it's sparse, but the drops are huge.
I think the thunder stopped. Yeah, I was just rolling thunder, so it wasn't too bad. I'm glad my power didn't go out.
Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna look up some more transmog stuff. Or was I?
I think I only need to replace my purple stuff now. No, I need pants.
Okay.
My pants are terrible.
Was there any gear from Mop that looked good?
No, it all looks like shit.
Okay.
So, James, apparently the new champion in League is super broken.
Oh, that frog
that's
thing?
Like...
Yeah,
that's how any new champion. That's how any new thing comes out. It's always broken.
James witnessed 50 kills and back-to-back pentakills when the new champion came out last time. By me.
Are you serious? Like,
how many champions are always broken and then they get nerfed and then they suck?
How many? The reason they do that is because people pay for them and then like, hey, you spent your hard-earned money on this god and now we're gonna make him suck cock. There you go.
Pretty much.
That's how Smite is. Because there's a new god, his name's... Actually, no, bad example. The new god sucks. That came out. But, a god that just came out a while ago, named Quash, got a really big nerf.
Poor kitty.
But everybody bought...
But the leak got my cat right in the head.
Smite is a broken game. I don't know why I play it. Yo, Matt, you were gonna play Smite with me the other day, and you fucking bailed.
Let's play an Osu.
I know. And then you played Battlefield 4.
Oh, yeah, because what's this called?
Wait,
this kid made me buy the fucking
I was
premium packs.
Fucking, I was playing Minecraft, and you called me, and it got me killed.
Yeah, I was gonna play with you, and I called you, and you didn't answer. And since you didn't answer,
like,
I came back, and then you messaged me right after.
No, yeah, I messaged you saying you just killed me in Minecraft, and I tried calling you again, but you didn't respond after that. It's no big deal.
Yeah, my bad.
Oh. I want to get into the league, but I don't know. I can never get people who want to play with me.
There we go, Q-pop.
Uh-oh.
That's another game.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
I hate this battleground.
Uh-oh.
This is not a battleground. This is not
uh-oh.
It's a slaughterhouse.
Oh, guys, do you want to see a glitch on this battleground? I'm not sure if they patched it, but
no,
wait till it's our turn.
Nah.
It's hilarious.
You should be reported for glitching the game. It is not right.
No glitches, please. Not on my stream.
Anyways,
sir,
you can get into the horde boat.
Or glitching the game.
You can get into the horde boat when it arrives.
Don't get mad at me, because
oh, shit! I almost fell off the boat. I'm gonna go touch the butt.
What's that about a butt?
I think we have two tanks for
this. I want that
mount. We have
mount.
Two tanks. What's
Man,
the point?
I want that mount. I want that PvP tiger mount. I want it so bad.
Oh,
it
yeah,
so
it is
cool.
Pretty cool. You need a three...
I want this. It's like
you need 133 wins.
No.
Or
you need no life is what you need.
It's not that hard to get that mount.
Hey,
133 wins is not that much.
Do you have a lot of time, Matt?
I'm not gonna get
he
that.
He does! He's playing Osu.
Wait, what'd you say?
Stop playing that fail Osu game and come play WoW with us.
Yes, I could be playing Osu, though.
But Osu's fail.
Using it, you greedy. That WoW time could go to children in Africa.
I don't think you've done this count yet.
WoW time could go to children in Africa? Oh my god.
Okay, guys, we're here.
They could
I'm getting
a fake computer on call.
Getting in, and I'm stunned.
Hold it down! Oh
I'm
God.
Stunned!
That warrior is gonna die so fast behind me. Goodbye, you're dead. Orla, I mean, mage is gonna die by me. Just teleported. Think? Okay.
I'm stunned!
And you're dead. Ice block? No? No ice block? Okay. You're dead. Sorry.
Boom!
Priest? Gonna die?
Oh,
gonna die?
Priest
gonna die? Priest?
Oh
priest,
man, I lost
priest,
track of the priest.
You're dead! Oh, yes. Okay, I don't trust this. There's a rogue somewhere around here. I just freaking know it. No? Okay. Let's go.
Oh, look, a rogue.
What's that? It's a pally over there.
Oh, my demo machine's dead. Decent.
Age.
Nope.
Age. And I'm getting focused. Jeez. Hello,
oh,
rogue.
Look, a rogue. It's
I'm
that rogue you were talking about.
And rogue head.
Dang, he died fast.
And shaman.
What the fuck? What are these ads?
Shaman is now.
Some, I've got a feeling that the group we're up against isn't very geared.
No, they're dying really fast.
I just found a shaman.
Shadow priest, guys. Shadow priest. Shadow priest. Shadow priest.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Must die.
Grip this. Grip that DK. Grip it. Grip now.
So
now.
God damn DK pets.
I know.
Should be a way to turn off thingamajig. Like pet bars.
Pretty sure.
Like their health bars. Can you?
I think you can. I think it's a specific setting.
I got I'm using Tidy Blades though. Will it work?
I don't know. Maybe. Don't call me. Stop calling.
There's a mosquito.
I'm dead. Priest.
Priest is going down.
We're just gonna rape Venus.
Wait, bro. James, did you see my?
Dead.
Okay, red James, gate is open. Run to red gate.
What?
Red gate is open. Run to red gate. Ah, there's a rogue sapped.
Hold up. Hold up.
Hold up.
Hold up. Red gate going.
I just really just wrecked this war.
Because it's not as geared as Jacob, that's why. What's this? What's behind it? Beside us? Rogue, right beside you, Jacob, watch out.
Yeah, I see it, I see it.
I don't think he's gonna do anything because he knows I'm right.
There's a brand new DK on their team. He's wearing BOAs.
Oh, nice.
He got stunned.
Fresh 100, boys.
Where is he?
He's dead. He got wrecked by Feral.
What's this? Shaman? Shaman going to die. Shaman is dead. Pally's gonna die. Pally's gonna die. Hello, Mr. Pally. You're gonna die. Pally dead.
Go on, Shaman. Records.
Warrior. Oh, priest. Get that priest. Priest is now dead. DK. Why did I say DK? I don't know.
Okay. We are into their final base.
Oh no, I'm stunned. Oh no. What shall I do? Full deterrence. Good, keep away. Shaman is going to get stunned. And done. Kill shot, you're dead. Come on, keep him away from this. I am gonna put a trap there. And I'm gonna put a trap.
We're actually doing this in record time, I believe.
Shaman, get that shaman, get the shaman. Get the rogue.
A rogue.
That rogue, right up there.
Feared rogue. Oh, rogue's dead.
I'm on a shaman.
I mean, DK.
I just killed him.
We win.
Wow.
Nice.
We did really good. They don't exactly have a good team.
Huh?
I think they're really weird.
I'm in combat.
And... Whee!
I forgot I could do that. I forgot you could go to the beach right away. Whoops. I usually just jump right down.
Look where I am.
On the waterfall. No, what I wanted to do, James, do you have the explosive trap where it, like, knocks him away?
That's power shot.
That's power shot. Oh, that reminds me I should redo into that.
You can, you can lift the explosive shot to knock him away.
Can you?
Yeah, it's the whole point of explosive trap.
Oh, yeah, because it does shit all for damage now, right?
No. Yeah, so you just glyph it, and then you, it knocks him away.
Alright.
Uh-oh.
I should do that too. I should see what glyphs I got.
It's demolishers. Shit off.
Yeah.
Slow it down!
And that one's dead.
Now we got the other one. I'm gonna kill this
one. Bombs are going up the doors.
Him too. Get him. Watch out for that other one. I'll get the other one. Dead. They're both dead.
Bombs are going towards doors.
Bomb going by the gate. Don't let him plant.
What?
Got it, guys.
They're planting.
And we're not disarming those. Yeah, there's no way. They just let us disarm it. What the fuck? I just disarmed a bomb. What idiots. They could have gotten both those bombs out. They got one. Guys, stop. No, stop. Stop. You're not. No. Stop trying.
Wow, really?
Siege tank's going down.
Dead.
Blue's gonna get broken here in a minute.
I'm working on
this
taking it
down. This monk saved my ass. Holy fuck, did he save my ass.
I remember when rogues used to be able to shadow step the cannons, and they would just go to the yellow gate with bombs.
Really? Why? Oh, that's that shadow piece.
Fuck you.
We actually might win this.
There's a guy with a bomb. We need to choose between the bomber and the
combat. There's nobody around.
Go ahead
here
and take care of the bomber. I'm gonna get on the destroyer or demolisher. Right.
Stop sending me, fucking bug.
Hello, Pally. Goodbye, Pally.
What? I'm not restarting the song because that's so long.
How did that not stun him? What the hell?
Wow, I got wrecked.
Mollus, kill it, kill it, kill it.
This demolisher's not dying fast enough.
Slowing this one down. Wonder if Power Shard works for it.
No.
No.
Passive does.
Okay, this demolisher is dead. Who's in it? A rogue? Alright.
He's just gonna disappear on you.
Shaman. Yeah, I know, he did it right away.
Does he just say it's over? We win. Like, there's no chance of us losing this BG. They're not getting through two gates in 40 seconds.
Sure. Awesome. Demolisher, demolisher, right here.
Elemental the 8, they all. My mage. He blinked. Ha! RIP.
Goodbye.
Like my Cinder Ghost's breath is also known as semen breath.
Oh.
So it looks like semen's coming into your breath. Army of the Dead, wasting a cooldown. Woo! I win.
This shaman's so dumb. You win. I got a killing blow right at the end too. Holy crap.
Nice.
Right before it popped.
Damage done overall. Wow. None of us even ranked in the top 5.
I did.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't.
I was number 2.
You were like number 20.
21.
Matt, you're gonna be our disc healer. I don't wanna hear your shit.
Out of our team, I was 5th in damage.
I should probably head back to, you know what, can we hold off on Q? I wanna get my Elder Ward done, really quick.
I wanna get some stuff. I wanna get some stuff. So, see, this is why I want something better than Noxic, but I don't know what gems to put.
There's nothing
mastery
better than Noxic, sadly, because I see, I mean, what you could do, instead of, like, this is an example, look at, like, really high-ranked, hunters, right? Like, in, like, top tens, right? And see what gems he has.
And gems in their gear for what gear they have, though.
Yeah, I don't think the purples have gems, too, that's the problem, so.
They can get gems.
That's the purple gear?
Yeah, if you get them in the, like,
I mean,
the boxes.
It's BM. Here is BM.
Wow.
That's just the way I see it. Yeah, it should take me, like, maybe 10 minutes to get to
this
place.
I just got an upgraded tanking weapon. It's not item level upgrade, but it's got a socket.
Oh, nice. Put some bonus. No, put mastery in there, I think.
Yeah, mastery.
I guess I'll just go with mastery.
Warriors are, like, probably the most experimental class at the moment. You're just, all warriors, they just, like, try to figure out what's the best, and it looks like Pra is just awesome right now. Look, you seem like you do very well as a Prot warrior.
Oh, yeah. I can wreck as Prot, given the right circumstances.
Like, they all attack you, and then, like, by the time they're done, everyone else is, like, on trying to protect you. So then, everyone's dead, then. They're, like, all wiped out. It's perfect.
What the fuck is this song? This is getting
another
Dolly
song?
No, it's like fucking like American Horror Story. Have you guys ever seen American Horror Story, any of you?
No.
This is some weird shit.
Oh wait, no. Which one?
Silent.
I've seen bits and pieces of the show.
I've seen the one with the witches.
Oh no, that's
I could honestly care less about the show. That's way.
I don't really know that show either. I just know of what is this.
What gems do we use?
For BMs, it should be mastery, because your pet will do more damage.
No, like, is there any new gems?
It's either the mastery Taladai ones.
I can actually make them, it's just too bad you're not on my server.
I can make them if you have those. It's the 35 mastery ones, the 50 mastery ones. It's either one of those. Just look up Mastery Taladite, I think it's called.
My hand is so fucking itchy. It's gonna make me fall when I know it.
And you're playing Osu. That's so unfortunate.
Yep. Here comes the fail. Oh. Here comes the
They took that timer out. That's interesting.
What? I just fucking passed that part.
Are you so good at this game, Matt? So, it's so weird watching you play that because it's like so fast. Like, how do you even memorize like where all those notes are?
You know, it's not like memorizing. That's not what Osu is. It's just you just practice it so like the game so much. You'll see if you start playing.
There's no new gems on the auction house. It's all the old Pandaric crap.
Are you searching like hard?
Yeah, I'm like eye level all the way to the top is nothing. It's all Pandaric crap.
I don't know if Brendan has any tunes on Brawl anymore, but I know he has Garrison upgraded at 3 on all of his tunes.
I'm...
But he's not on it now.
Brendan!
Ally.
Brendan!
Oh, he's Ally, that's right. He doesn't have any...
He's Ford, you mean. He doesn't have any Ally.
That's right, he's Ford. I'm stupid.
Yo, you're
that's
stupid.
Brendan. Brendan. Get a hot dog for me.
Brendan,
don't
mention
a butterscotch or something weird.
A butterscotch.
some cough lozenge.
This is so mean. You're so mean to that kid.
I love Brendan, but
he's so
fucking
funny though.
If we talk shit on him like this, he would hate all of us forever.
I know.
It's not even that we're it's more like his mom.
Mom's
Brendan!
Bitch, dude.
Come raid with me!
Come raid. Nope.
That's terrible.
Oh, guys,
we're
I gotta go. This leaves the car.
Gotta go, guys.
That happens every fucking time.
I have to go, guys. I have to go rub my mom's feet. And sleep in the same bed as her.
Oh. Aww.
Brendan.
He actually does.
Massage
he actually does
my
have bunions. To sleep in the same bed as her.
What?
Rub my bunions? Ew. We're so mean to him. Like, I mean, I like talking to Brendan, don't get me wrong, but, his mom. She is so mean. She's awful. I remember this one time Brendan was, he had a hunter on Malorn, and his mom was on the timeless side. I was like, dude, invite me to Malorn, and I was camping for like 40 minutes. And then she started yelling at me, she's like, stop fucking camping me!
Yo, I was there for that, I'm pretty sure, actually.
I
remember
I
that, that was right when I was around, when I was getting level, nice. When I was level 90, and we were getting me.
Yeah, you just hit 90,
timeless...
and I was showing you Timeless Isle.
Do you remember that one time,
so...
where you did that thing on your Death Knight, and we fucking froze the water, and we ran all the way to the Timeless Isle, or something?
Oh yeah. I wasn't sure if we were gonna make it.
I made it, but it wouldn't let me get any of the gear, so I had to come back at level 90.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I was like level 80 something, I remember.
Chests. Or
oh,
89.
Guys, I can get my weapon.
Nice.
Your purple weapon?
No.
Your
are
purple
you gonna
one?
Grab it?
Oh no. Hold up.
The purple one or the blue one?
Greater
blue
mastery.
One.
Oh.
Okay. Because if you got the purple one, that's pretty great.
Nah, he'd have to do raided stuff to get that.
No, you can get it. It just takes a long time. You can get the weapon, you just need, you need 7,600 and something honor per seat for the season. Then you can get the weapon.
Oh, here it is! Now I can find the gem. If you search gems, it's not even in there. You have to actually type in the freaking name of whatever
I know,
you're
it's really stupid. I don't like the auction house system in this game.
1,250 buyout? Fuck you.
No, James, don't get the blue one. Don't get the, green ones with 35 mastery. Those
see,
like
I can make
gold.
The 50 mastery ones.
Do you have the materials?
I...
Here's the problem, you're not...
I had the materials,
problem.
I already made them. I made it for my, my weapon that I got.
Yeah, just, get the really cheap green ones.
What are they called?
Just scroll down, you'll eventually find the green ones. They're 35 mastery.
I can't scroll down because I have to type in the name.
Oh, I think they're called Taladite. Caladite of Mastery or something. Just type in Mastery and the gem should show up.
It's been awesome, folks, but I gotta get to bed. I gotta work tomorrow.
You don't need to leave!
Maybe come back!
I don't like
Maybe
Mimron.
Come back!
I hate Mimron.
Fuck.
It takes forever.
Alright.